So what do you think? I think it could work.
Look, I'm sure there's somebody out there who wants to go cross-country with the whitest woman on the face of the earth, singing carpenter songs and reliving childhood memories, but it ain't me.
Hey! That's my car!
Life hasn't been easy for Jade.
Get out of the car!
Men have always been a mystery to Robin.
I'm the one who spent 3 years at Happy Hour and never went home with anybody except the bartender.
Hey, babe.
And Holly falls in love every day.
Is it me, or is she working her way down some weird list of guys who call women babe?
They had nothing in common.
I'm not going over a cliff for you two, so just forget it.
But an appetite for living and their need for a home.
I'm 8 weeks pregnant.
Please tell me you're kidding.
Well, isn't this nice?
This has got to be the mother.
Three women who put an end to secrecy.
Jane's been so great to me. At first, I thought she just liked me because of the whole gay thing.
Jane's gay.
Like, hello.
She's a black lesbian, and she's living here.
And create a world of intimacy.
I don't know what it is, but there's something that goes on between women.
Whoopi Goldberg, Mary-Louise Parker, and Drew Barrymore. In a story of loyalty and trust, safety in numbers, every possible.